The Santa Barbara City Council added to the list of smoke-free public spaces throughout the city. Smoking is being banned at public parks, fields, trails, and beaches, restaurant patios before 10 p.m., sidewalks, parking lots, and bus stops, Stearns Wharf, outdoor recreational areas, sports facilities, community centers, plazas, public markets, parades, festivals, art shows, and concerts. Smoking includes tobacco, marijuana, and vaping.